Also, I love that intro screen. It is the quietest and most calming title screen I've ever experienced. Honestly thought it was just gonna start from the boat. You know how a lot of those games do. Hit start, and that scene that they had there will be the actual intro screen. And man, we really don't get right in there. We had a whole disk to download data, and then an update, and now you have to load into the game. Oh, now I remember why sound was different for me. I turned down the volume on my headset. Because my voice echoing back to me was weird. Is that a monarch butterfly?
I don't know what happened.
Or is that a moth? That's actually a moth, right?
I was supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away.
That's Joel.
You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the firefly. Because of her. They were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do? I saved her.
Damn.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Thank you.
Didn't feel like I had to hit X there.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take you to the grave if I have to.
See you later. Hello? Ellie?
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're... helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta... get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
It's creeped me out that he left the door open.
I'm trusting you.
Oh. It's on me, huh? Oh, wow.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future day. Days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Holy time skip.
Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine.
I think that poster changed. I don't think that was there before. The other two are the same. Still have some of the same action figures. I didn't really get to see what the bedding area looked like. I think it was too dark when Joel was here. Got a scrub board to wash her clothes and stuff. Oh, I thought that was like a straitjacket. It's an apron. Gotcha. Still reading comics. That's awesome. She got a little shank. Get that in a moment. Alright, nothing over here but alarm clock.
Hey, is Joel up?
Oh.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Alright, so Joel's still around at this point. I don't know if anything does happen to Joel. It's just, there wasn't much sign of him in the trailers and whatnot.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Not too much. Not too much. Basically, so far, they recapped how Joel... Well, you don't know the first story. So the first story is that this girl here, Ellie, she's immune to the sickness that's going around, or this thing that's turning him into those undead things. And in the first game, she was supposed to go to this location, and you know they were gonna use her blood to find a cure. At the beginning of this game, they explained that in order to get the cure, they were gonna kill her. So he busts in the hospital, kills them, and takes her back. And basically now she's here. So that's all you've missed so far. And just some, you know, cutesy moments between her
Maria
and Joel.
Word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know, it's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Shit, this one's good. Would it be enough?
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Dude, why are you always waiting for me to open doors?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Yes, we're going to the back.
Ellie, there you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Seth or something. Oh, no. Old dude.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Ooh.
Fuck Thank yeah. you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
I want a steak sandwich.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't have said no either. Fuck it. Bigot or not, I'm eating me some steak.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
You're able to hear me, right, Donnie?
Yo, Dina! Assignments.
Just give me a minute.
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh my God.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to
you? Man, that was a hard thud.
Hey, guys. I'm tapping out.
Come on.
How long?
Hey.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy shit!
Figured we'd do this.
Go!
Little tutorial.
Gotcha! We're on the board, sucker!
That was like an auto-target, though. Yeah, it's locking on. That's weird. Is it gonna be like that for certain weapons? Oh, damn. Who the hell is behind me? Did fucking Dina shoot the snowball at me? What the hell?
Like, for real.
What the hell keeps hitting me? Oh.
I know where you live, Alex.
Is there a way to dodge though? Alright.
Oh, you better hide. I see you.
Oh, there's a score. I didn't even notice that down there. Oh, there are three kids.
Oh no, you got snow in your hair. No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
Hey. How's it feel? No. Get her. Help me. You'll never get away with this.
Get your hands off of your monsters.
Hey. Hey. All right. All right. We actually have some work to do.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails.
Oh, I can't jump
over. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
I thought he was asleep.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.